Seersnu. Do you see the darkness? Faces, fear, and suffering.
You can see it.
I remember it clearly now.
She has nothing to fear anymore. The gods have saved your mother. Through my hands.
You killed her.
It is the will of the gods.
Fuck the gods! You did this to her! Why?
This is what happens when you listen to the voices of the underworld. They crawl into your soul and rot you from the inside. Defy the gods like your mother, and the darkness will come for you, too. You understand, son?
You cursed me with your own madness. I was just a child. You created this darkness! You created this darkness so you could hide behind it!
Only suffering brings salvation. It is the way of the gods.
It was all a lie. You are a lie! She didn't defy the gods. She defied you. And so you killed her.
You didn't pray to the gods. You prayed to your mother. Your mother, who was too weak to fight the darkness and abandoned you.
You tortured her! You killed her! You are the darkness!
Those rituals, the years of isolation, the pain that still haunts you. It was the only way to fight the curse within you.
The darkness is inside you that will destroy you.
You're a liar!
No, Senua. The darkness is here. You cannot wish it away. And it will watch as you draw your last dying gasp.
I won't let you kill me!
Behind you.
Sarah.
see through your darkness. You're a liar and a murderer. And if you really are Hela, then I have a sword here that can kill a god.
Look at you. Running forward and moving backwards to wallow in your miserable past. You're making a mistake searching for Dillion. The same mistake that killed him in the first place. I'm trying to save you from yourself.
You said that it is a lie. The plague of darkness, the butchering of Dillion by the Northmen. You saw it yourself.
You told everyone I was cursed. They believed you. I believed you.
Tell me, Senua. Where is Dillion's soul if the darkness is a lie? How you saved him?
He's here. I know he's here. Dillion, I know you're here. Hold on. I'll find you. You're trying to trick me again with your lies. I know he's here. You took him from me. You have him.
Dillion is gone. Dillion is dead. Let him go now.
Watch out. Or what? What can he do to me that you haven't already?
You betrayed your
Fight
own
me.
Father.
Come
you
on.
You betrayed the gods in search of Dillion, in search of love. Look where that's got you. Let go of your battle. Let go of your redemption. Let go of Dillion. Don't let your darkness hurt anyone else.
Thank you.
nothing I can do.
Let go, Senua. Careful, Senua.
I'm sorry, I didn't know what to do.
You want me to believe? After all you've done to me? To him? You're not a lie, but you're a liar! You crawled into me to confuse me and deceive me. But I know it. I know you have him. You'd Ragnarok. no power over me.
I learned the hard way to not be afraid of death, Senna. Because a life without loss is one without love. You turn your back on death, and all you can see is the shadow that it casts. The longer you hide from it, the longer the shadow grows until all you can see is darkness. When our time comes, you must look death in the eye and embrace it as a friend. Only then can we let go of our fear. And emerge from our darkness.
Never forget what it is like to see the world as a child, Senua. Every autumn leaf is like a work of art. Every rolling cloud a moving picture. Every day a new story. We too emerge from this magic, like a wave from the ocean. Only to return to the sea. Do not mourn the waves, the leaves, and the clouds. Even in darkness, the wonder and the beauty of this world never leaves us. It is always there, waiting to be seen again.
Wait, what is it?
This is where my story once began. And so it has to end here. Because I cannot see further than this.
Follow us. We have another story to tell.
Be your story to witness. Goodbye.
I know it's hard to tell how mixed up you feel, hoping what you need is behind every door. Each time you get hurt, I don't want you to change. Cause
there you have it.
Hopes, you're human after all. The feelings I'm wishing you were someone else.
Still don't really know what was real and what wasn't. This feeling is not sadness. This feeling is not feel. She coped with everything. Oh, and just as a side note, like that end combat, I had no idea you're supposed to die. I mean, I thought you did, and then I thought, oh no, maybe it's just supposed to be really difficult, and you can power through it, you'll win. But you don't, and yet you do. You accept that. You can't do anything to save Dillion, his soul. What was done is done. Yeah. Really, really great game. Superb story. The puzzle solving was not that difficult, maybe aside for a couple things. There was some overly difficult scenarios, and I feel like if you didn't have essentially the skill to overcome some of those combat trials, it would really, really ruin it for you. Because I got pretty fluid with the combat, but I can see it being very difficult for some people, and that would turn them off from what is a great story and really, really great acting. The sound design, loved it. So yeah, I don't know if there's any other endings, but that's the one I got, so the end, I guess.